Good morning, everyone. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Let me introduce myself. My name is Siti Alia, and my team are Ega Fatmawati and Silviana Nurul Puspita. We are from the first group. We will present about Amnors and present progressive tense. The table of contents is a daily conversation, a language daily, grammar, nursing vocabulary, translation, pronunciation, reading, and exercise. Okay, we go to daily conversation.
Okay, jadi layarnya di fullin, datang. Di full screen.
Yes, daily conversation. I'm with Ega. We'll do this conversation. Okay, Ega?
Okay.
Okay. Example for daily conversation. Amira is Jenna's old friend. They have not met for several years. Once time, they meet each other. Look at the following conversation between Amira and Janet. Hi, Janet. Oh my God, it has been a long time you don't meet. How are you?
Hi, Amira. Glad to meet you. I'm fine, thank you. What about you?
I'm fine, too. We haven't met for years. And no, you look so different.
You are right. We have me since we graduated from Senair High School.
Do you work in hospital, Janet?
Yes, I do. I am a nurse of this hospital.
That sounds great. You must be very busy with your duty.
You're right. I must take care of patients, make sure their help doctor in caring patients and many more.
Awesome. Anyway, do you enjoy your job?
Sir, it's my dream to become a nurse, so I feel happy with my job.
Nice to hear that.
Anyway, have you worked?
Yes, I'm an accountant of a private company in this city.
That's cool. You will really keep an accounting when we were in senior high school.
Thank you, Janet.
Anyway, I can't do longer or longer. I must go back to nurse station.
Sure. Good luck with your job, Janet.
Thank you, Amira.
Okay. And next from Language Daily. This direct and supervised care delivered by other healthcare personnel like LPN and nurses' aides. Conduct research in support of improved practice and patient outcomes. Assess, observe, and record the patient behavior and need for assistance. Ega, do you next?
Yeah, apply a last resort, get writing order and consent a hospital police. Communicate with patient and the family, coordinate with physician and other health care professional for treating and evaluation customized care plans, create harmonious environment, diagnosis the disease by analyzing patient symptoms and taking requests action for his or not her recovery, carry out the request treatment and medication, check the stock on a regular basis for maintaining the inventory level and placing order if required. Check the stock on the change patient medication as indication by their condition and response. Other with protocol norm, ruler and regulation in order to maintain complex medical record. Maintain hygienic and safe working environment in compliance with the healthcare producer. Conduct research for improving the nursing practice and healthy outcome. Discuss treatment with para pharmacists and physicians in the critical case. Provide necessary guide on health maintenance and disease preventive.
Okay. Ini artinya dalam bahasa Indonesia ya, teman-teman. Bisa dibaca saja ya, Miss. Ya, sir, bisa dibaca saja ya. Boleh di skip.
Okay.
For nursing vocabulary and translation, Sylvie, boleh? Go ahead. Silvi,
ya,
Kak, Kak Silvi pakai HP aku ya?
Yo yo. Untuk vocabulary-nya, laboratory test, artinya test laboratorium, learning disability nurse, perawat untuk penderita kesulitan belajar, library staff, staff perpustakaan, laundry service, pelayan laundry, food service manager, manager pelayanan, medical laboratory assistant, asisten laboratorium medis, medical sekretaris, sekretaris medis, mental health nurses, perawat untuk penderita kesehatan jiwa, midwife, bidan, molecular geneticis dokter, dokter spesialis genetik atau DNA, neurosurges, dokter bedah saraf, nurse, perawat,
nggak tahu ini.
Nursing assistant, asisten perawat, obstetrician, staf perawat untuk anak di bawah 5 tahun, ophthalmologist, dokter ophthalmologist, dokter mata, optometris, ahli periksa mata atau kacamata, ortoptik, dokter ahli masalah mata, ortodontik, dokter bedah mulut, ortopedi, dokter spesialis tulang, trauma, dan luka. Next, Kak. Untuk outpatients departemen, klinik rawat jalan, pediatric surgical atau orthopedic unit, ruang bedah alat, pediatric care center, pusat pelayanan anak, pediatric intensive care unit, pediatric intensive care unit, ruang perawatan khusus untuk sampai usia 28 hari, pediatric cardiac intensive care unit, CISU, ruang perawatan insentif anak, perinatologi, ruang perawatan bayi dengan masalah kesehatan, farmasi, untuk farmasi, poliklinik, psikiatri unit, unit psikiatri, reference letter, surat rujukan, renal atau
gastroenterologi atau endokrinologi, unit endokrin, respiratory unit, unit respiratory, surgical ward, ruang perawatan bedah, urgent care center, pusat pelayanan darurat, administrative staff, staff administrasi, ambulan care assistant, asisten perawatan ambulan, ambulan technician, teknisi ambulan, anestesi, dokter anestesi, art terapis, dokter terapi seni, audiologis, ahli audiologi, biomedical scientist, ilmuwan biomedis, kardiak fisiologis, ahli fisiologi jantung, kardiografer, ahli kardiografi, kardiologis, dokter spesialis jantung, catering staff, staff catering, chaplain, rohaniawan, children nurse, perawat untuk pasien anak-anak. Pronunciation and reading. Example artikelnya, a nurse practitioner is a type of advanced practice registered nurse. If you are planning to become a nurse practitioner, know that you are reaching toward one of the highest positions in the nurse field. It takes a great deal of time, education, experience, and dedication. To become a nurse of this sort, like other nurse practitioner work to help accommodate and care for patients' healthcare settings. However, most of the time, nurse practitioner have much more responsibility than other type of nurse. In fact, they are often in charge of supervising nurse professionals such as registered nurse and licensed practical nurse. They are also able to actively participate more in the patient's care, the duet of two their increased clinical knowledge and patient care techniques. Nurse practitioner can also specialize in certain areas, much like family nurse practitioners, for instead, they deal with the general and skilled health of patients. In contrast, pediatric nurse practitioner deal primarily with children, while geriatric nurse practitioner deal primarily with elderly patients. Other areas that nurse practitioner make specially in include obstetric, gynecology, neurology, and anesthesiology. Next, Kak. Untuk ayo deh.
Ya udah, nih.
Present progressive tense. Present progressive tense, the form of the verb used to express an action that taking place now or plan is the future. Jadi di sini terbagi jadi positive tense and negative sentence. Yang positive sentence itu subject plus to be, am, is, are, plus present particle atau ing. Tambahan ing, example-nya she is smiling. Jadi subject to be, terus present particle ing. Terus untuk yang negative sentence-nya subject to be, am, is, are, plus not, plus present particle ing. Example-nya, she is not coming. Jadi ditambah not di, ya lanjut. Di sini, subject plus be is am, are, plus verb ing, using the present progressive tense. Yang number one, we can use the express long action, not this moment, but in progress. Example-nya, she is studying to become a kind teacher. We are working on a new project. I am learning to play guitar. Number two-nya, we can use the tense with always, constantly, forever to describe the idea that something after happens in the negative sense. For example-nya, she is always talking. This student are constantly complaining about everything. You are always coming to work late. Ketiganya, we can use to indicate that something will or will not have happen in the near future. Example-nya, you are starting work tomorrow. My sister is coming with us to the party tonight. I am talking to the teacher after this lesson. But we can use to explain the idea that something is happening now at this moment. We are learning English now. My mother is cooking dinner in the kitchen at this time. The gardener is working in the garden at present. Kaan. Di sini yang perlu diingat itu to form present continuous, subject plus to be plus verb plus ing. Di sini statement-nya I am eating fruit. Terus di yes no question-nya I am eating. Terus di why question-nya pertanyaannya what I'm eating, di negatifnya ditambahin not-nya, I am not eating. Terus yang keduanya, you are crying. Terus di yes, no question-nya, are you crying? Terus di pertanyaan why question, why you are crying? You are not crying. He is going. Is he going? Where is he going? He is to going. He is not going. She is arriving. Is she arriving? When is the arriving? She is not arriving. We are leaving. Are we leaving? When are we leaving? We are not leaving. They are playing football. Are they playing football? When are they playing football? They are not playing football. The teacher is teaching in the class. Is the teacher teaching in the class? What is the teacher is teaching in the class? The teacher is not teaching in the class. Present continuous tense can also be used the for future. We catch it for things that we have made definite arrangement to the for example. Itu ada I am having dinner with my friend tonight. I am playing football with my team this weekend.
Okay. Other example, she's brushing the bathroom. I am driving a car to Bandung now. He is learning English in order to be a great guide. I'm living with my sister at the moment. I'm spending my holiday on Kuta Beach next month. From anyone who wanna try to give an example for present progressive tense,